Yup, we're fine today. I'm Mark beneath the David Smashers on the Hypixel. So we are on the map Equinox, and I'm back as Timman. I might go and choose another kit, maybe the next episode or something. So, yeah. And I also got a recent tip, because if you die somewhere, then the farthest away of that location will be the next location you spawn in. So thanks for the tip, by the way. That will definitely help me. And well, obviously you guys give me most of the times good tips on these smash rules. So I'm really glad for that, that you guys do that. That gives me some tips to be better, or to get better at least. And of course, oh god, he's focusing me. Help. Why is he focusing on me? Get away. Why does he focus on me? Come on. It's not like I got a lot of damage for some reason, even though I hit him a lot of times. Oh god, the chickens! Not the chickens! No, not more chickens! No! Okay, hopefully that. If I get the Skullfire to be dead, so that would be nice, because he's focusing only on me. Not now, but he was. Yeah, no focus. Nice. Yeah, now it's just 2v2 and I'm thinking he will win. Whoa, no! Jeez, I hate that. He knows what he's doing and that is something that I do not like, to be honest. Yeah, he knew where it was. Oh, I'm not even trying anymore because I will not win. No, I want to stay alive. No. GG. So I will do another match, but this time on 2v2, since this
okay, so we are back on another match, this time on 2v2. I'm with Botmon, and we're on the map Grove. It's
like they are over there, yeah. Okay, seems like my team doesn't know what he's doing. Great.
It doesn't seem like they are very good either, just focusing on my teammate. Okay, he's dead.
There you go.
Oh, there he is. At least I can get the damage in right now. Okay, they do not know what to do when my ability gets activated. Oh jeez. Well, at least my missile's still activated. And there I go. And I still got a kill. Lol. And another kill. It's not like very good. Oh god. There he goes. No, there's just one left. Okay, bye. Wow, that was easy. But I will leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!